And new at 4 o'clock, the North Charleston Police Department has arrested a suspect involved in a shooting that left a girl injured. Officials responded to the shooting at the Green Tree North apartment on June 25th. According to the reports, an argument between 25-year-old Malik Washington and another person turned violent. Washington was charged today and is currently being held at the Alcana Detention Center. He's facing charges of assault and battery and possession of a weapon during a violent crime.